Ang mga Australian citizen, permanent resident at refugee ay maaaring makatanggap ng libre o sa mas mababang halaga ng serbisyong medikal sa pamamagitan ng Medicare.
Medicare is Australia's universal healthcare system. It helps fund the costs of essential medical care. Things like going to your doctor, having a test or a scan like an x-ray, surgery or procedures that are done by a doctor, or even eye tests by an optometrist.
Ang unang hakbang ay ang pagpapatala at makakuha ng Medicare card at number.
Once you enroll with Services Australia, we'll send you your Medicare card. And you should take that Medicare card with you when you go to visit your doctor. The Medicare card is going to have your individual Medicare number on it. And you can use that to access reduced prescriptions from your chemist for reduced bills from the doctor or possibly not paying anything through bulk billing.
Kung ikay may sakit, bumisita muna sa isang general practitioner o GP.
The GP in Australia can probably handle 80-90% of most conditions that a patient comes in to see the doctor for. He'll listen to your symptoms and try to ascertain what your problem is and then what needs to be done for treatment and trying to explain it all to the patient. They are the best medical person to be able to treat the patient holistically.
Maaaring ipadala ng GP ang pasyente para sa pathology test, x-ray, o iba pang kailangan na pagpapagamot. Maaring i-refer ng GP ang mga pasyente sa ibang spesyalista para karagdagang pagsusuri o ipadala ito sa isang ospital. Ilan sa mga serbisyong ito ay maaaring sagutin o i-subsidize ng Medicare. Maaaring kailangang magbayad ang pasyente sa halagang disakop ng Medicare mula kabuuang halaga o ano ang disagot na gastusin ng Medicare. Mahalagang malaman.
If you go along to a bulk billing doctor who is happy to forgo a private fee and is happy to charge the consultation to Medicare, you don't have to pay any money out of pocket.
If your doctor doesn't bulk bill, then you'll need to pay the cost for the medical care, and then you may be able to claim some of those costs back from Medicare afterwards. Easiest way to claim that money back from Medicare is in your doctor's office. They can submit the claim for you. Medicare will then make the payments into your bank account sometime later. If you can't lodge the application in your doctor's office, you will need to go through Medicare, and you can do that online, again at servicesaustralia.gov.au.
Maaari ring magbigay ng prescription ang mga GP upang makabili ng mga gamot sa butika. Mas mura ang ilang mga gamot sa ilalim ng Pharmaceutical Benefit Scheme o PBS. Maaari ding kumuha ang mga pasyente ng karagdagang suporta para Medicare sa pamamagitan ng private health insurance upang mabayaran ang mga serbisyong disakop ng pampublikong sistemang pangkalusugan, tulad ng pagkonsulta sa dentista o serbisyo ng ambulance at ilang mga bakuna. Napapabilis ng private health insurance ang access sa mga operasyon.
Under the public system, you get put onto the public list and you have to wait. The private health insurance is to allow you to pick your own doctor in a private or public hospital and actually have the operation done much earlier than if you had to wait under the public system.